it was snow. I just couldn't.
We don't know, but that's snow.
It's snow clouds.
I think they're breaking up.
I think he now believes me that we might be going into a winter storm.
This is for you, look.
You said build a snowman. That's for our granddaughter. There you go.
I get close to it. Look. Papa built you a snowman. I love you.
Oh my. That's not good. I was videoing, well, these rocks, they're just stacked. Just stacked. 25 miles an hour. I hope this isn't slick.
It's above freezing.
That is the neatest thing. The rocks are just sitting there. It's just rocks.
That tunnel right there. That's a grizzly bear cave fire. See that big grizzly bear cave?
I see that tunnel. It is probably for a train.
That's a big old grizzly bear.
It's a train tunnel.
But it ain't either.
Was I right or was I right? I was right. Yep, we had snow. I knew that was fixing to happen. I can now say I have seen the Continental Divide in live and in person.
Well, you cross it down there in Arizona, all that too. It's a divide down an imaginary line.
That is so cool. We come from one weather extreme of snow to another extreme that I'm petrified of. Supposed to be possible risk of tornadoes, severe thunderstorms in this area all day long.
Thank you.
nothing out this way. A whole lot of nothing. Seriously. But coming back into towns that's got some food will be great if they've got workers in the restaurants, because a lot of people still are not back at work and restaurants are closed out this way. This exit right here, 350.